If you've ever wanted to know what the inside of a tour bus looks like, well, you're about to find out.
Well, hello there. Welcome to Leanna's bus tour. Here we go. Let's get on.
Are we still going?
Yes.
This is the lounge. This is where we occasionally watch football. That's what that is. We got my guitar here. This is where we all sit and lounge. It's really quite comfortable. Moving on. Gotta have essential oils. Lavender, I think. Moody. Oh, it worked really well. Water. Stay hydrated. Look, this is our kitchen. This is where I make dinner every night for the whole team. Kidding, I don't do that.
There's no way I would do that. They would need it.
Okay, this is the bunk area. It's very loud, so you can't really hear the snoring or anything, which makes it really nice. Now this, ladies and gentlemen, is mine. Oh, it's kind of messy. Well, we'll try that again.
Give me 1 second.
Okay. And this is my bunk.
I'm just gonna give a little demonstration.
I don't do that. Let's see.
So I sleep every night.
This is where everyone puts their stuff. It's not really for that.
We got a lot of stuff in here.
That was pretty much it. Thank you so much for coming along with me on Leanna's bus tour. It's not technically like my own bus, but I do like live on it for the last 2 weeks. So if anyone asks, it's not mine. But thank you so much for joining us on the bus tour. I really hope that you have a great time. And now you know what the inside of a tour bus looks like. Okay? Don't tell our driver, Kevin, but I think it's time we hit the road.
Beep, beep.